Poker Copilot 6 makes it easy to share your HUD settings with friends and between computers. I'll show you how to do this. In Poker Copilot's menu, select Preferences. If you are using Windows, this is in the Tools menu. Make sure you are in the General panel of the Preferences. Scroll down to the bottom, and here you have Import and Export. First, we need to export from this computer. I'll need to pick a location and name. I'll use the default. Save. Okay, now the settings have been exported. Move that file to your new computer or to your friend's computer using a USB stick or via email or with Dropbox. Now the process on the new computer. Again, open Preferences. This time click Import Preferences. Select the file that you copied and click Open. Pick which settings you want to import. I'll leave just the HUD options selected. Click Import and done. You will need to restart Poker Copilot for these changes to take effect.